Yo, Jason, there's no escaping it. It's time for the roast. This channel's been toast, but go and keep baking it. This ghost has risen back from the dead. Take what you said all of those months ago and dump that pasty trash all on your head. You said your hair's sleek, what? Infer that I'm weak, what? Well, I'm here to tell you none of what you said is as bad as I feel for your family. How's this channel going since I've been gone? Everything looks wrong. I seem to remember a cocky boy saying that all fans will follow if he said so long. Don't look like it to me. Your rep is now history. Could it be because you promote a certain type of douchebaggery? The way you always look in the mirror, I start to fear that just maybe one day you'll get down on one knee, call yourself dear. Ugh. That's disgusting. Yeah, that's not natural. Yeah. How do you feel, Jason? Feeling pretty good? Well, you shouldn't. I remember hearing something like, all I grow is some peach fuzz. Yeah, I'm pretty sure my full luscious beard could outgrow your patchy buzz. When's the last time we've seen a face cam of that old nasty mug? I guess all you do is talk a big game and sweep under the rug. Cause you know you couldn't beat me in an old fashioned model of. You get up on the stage and all you hear is maybe there was a reason why I walked and left you ghosted, but I had to come back with this. Consider yourself a roasted. Yeah, you get roasted. You can't escape it. That's a Jason roast. Get up on it.
Okay.
I know.
Try to run around a little bit.
Spooning me! Spooning me!
What is wrong with you?
Oh, that was a slap?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know
what
that.
What was that? Oh. What was that? What else?
I thought you were going to like punch me and stuff first. My bad.
Oh. Let's do it again. Okay. <I'll...
laughs> All right.